The smoke effect. First in layer 1, I am drawing a chimney. At least assume it to be a chimney, even if it doesn't look like. Yeah. Layer 2. First of all, I have 6 over here. And layer 2, I will be drawing a smoke. What color the smoke is of? Sorry. And doesn't it is in the boundary? Okay, just let it be. A bit dark color will be better. Yeah, done. F6. So I'm just giving it a big one because the smoke will start as small and then it will be spreading. So you can see I've just spread it all over. Create a twin between them, call it as a shape twin. So let's play it. You see it started small, then growing. It's the smoke effect. Done. Thanks for watching.